Hey, welcome to another Auburn Medical Group video with Mr. Ed. We go back how far? Well, you've known my family since the mid-80s.
I've known you. You were in my house the first time when you were like 14 years old.
Yeah. Well, maybe a little older. Yeah. Today we're going to address actinic keratosis, little pre-cancerous lesions that can turn into squamous cell carcinoma, a type of skin cancer. So we want to freeze them off now and get rid of them. We could also use a chemotherapy cream, but that requires repeated applications and the skin gets very irritated, whereas we can just hit little spots with the liquid nitrogen causing frostbite, like we've done. See this real crusted, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call you a crusty old man.
The abuse.
It has this white color to it. That keratin is the same protein that's in fingernails and hair. It's hard and it almost feels like if it's any sharper, it'd cut you. We're gonna go ahead and freeze off the worst of them anyway with liquid nitrogen. The spray comes out right here through a very small little aperture. You can hardly even see it. It's very cold, about 330, 340 degrees below zero. You ready for that?
Oh boy.
All right. So with that small little stream, I get just a tiny little color around it, and we keep it frozen for a good 10 to 15 seconds. And then we come back after it's thawed out and hit it again. Now, Mr. Ed, you assure me you do wear a hat when you're outside, right?
I'll try to remember that.
A lot of it's done by feel rather than by look. So I'm just getting the ones that have the roughest texture to them. The other ones, we may hit another time, or we may end up just using the cream because there's so much of an area here. Should we get that look of agony on your face? This area got some sun at some time, but it's also your natural skin. You have a predisposition to this just genetically. All right, now we're gonna go back through, do them all a second time. You're gonna see that the skin is already red. It won't really get a good blister until tonight. And then what we'll have you do is just keep a little bit of Aquaphor over the real moist areas, not popping blisters, but it'll be all cleared up within, well, you know, you've had this done within 2 or 3 weeks. I counted around 28. Once you get over 15, it doesn't matter. The billing code is the same for anything above 15, so I'm comfortable with that.
You put me through all this pain.
I know.
I have to pay for it as well.
I know. It makes no sense.
Abuse. Okay.
Do you want me to get a rubber glove on too? So thanks for joining Ed and myself and learning about actinic keratosis, cryotherapy. Hey, keep watching. Be sure to be subscribed to the channel if you're not already. And until next time, stay in good health.